you ever seen something like this with financial literacy?
Well, I'm going to be honest with you. I didn't know that we would ever get to this. You know, I had hoped. You know, we'll pay a lot of money for entertainment. We'll pay top dollar to see our favorite artists. But when it comes to investing in yourself, back in the day, it just didn't happen like this. This is an amazing thing to see 12,000 people. Right here, you feel like being a millionaire here. You got to strike out to be successful. And when you strike out, you got to get ready for it to get real funky and real hard. Because that's what's going to happen. God don't send down rain without a return. When you send down rain, flowers grow. Trees get bigger. You got to understand what the rain and the dirt is for. You can be so angry when you saw all the dirt on you. Man, quit tripping. Dirt is fertilized. If you ever want to be something, you're going to have to get some dirt on it. Because that dirt that smothers you, it teaches you how to push through.
I bought it for $985,000, and that was about 8 years ago, but it's worth double that now. So it was a great investment.
Myself and my fiance, a year and a half ago, we bought a block of houses, a parcel of houses, so it was a total of 6 houses in total, and we're fixing them up right now. I own a couple buildings in Alabama. We own a couple properties in Atlanta, so in total, it's probably like 19 on the personal side and about 10 on the business side in total.
Giving up and the dream starts to encourage you. Somebody comes along and say, hey, what about that thing you were doing? Hey, what about that you were doing? And like I said, I'll tell you this, it's focus on one thing. I focus on the play. Because if you seeds planted everywhere and you only have one bucket of water and you're trying to water all of these seeds, then some of them are not going to grow. I focus on one, poured that water on one seed until it grew. Once it grew and became strong enough, that seed gave life to everything else I was doing.
I watched the industry turn into that ring to be so good.
You wanted to be dumb. You wanted to be proud that so many made moments. You wore it on a sleeve. That's not a cool shit.